Hi. My name is Trina Vega. I'm sure most of you already know that because I'm a senior at Hollywood Arts. That's, you know, very prestigious. It's a prestigious thing. This is my video profile for the Slap. Now, most people on the Slap do their video profile by just telling you stuff about themselves, you know, like into the camera. But I'm gonna do something a little more creative. All week, I've been posting these flyers all around school, and they say, if you have any questions about me, Trina, you can log into my private chat this Thursday from 5 to 5:30 p.m. Let's take a look online and see what people want to know about me. Okay, no questions yet. Oh, here's a good one. Trina, that's me. Trina, do you think you're more likely to become a television star or a movie star? I see myself doing movies more because movie screens make the image of the actors huge. It's hard to find actors with faces that look really fantastic when you blow them up that big. I happen to have a face that just, you know, works. I work it. That's what I do. So I'm not sure why no one's asking me questions yet. Okay. I'm sure a lot of people want to know why I love being a performer. I enjoy making people happy, and I was born with that gift, the ability to make other people happy just by putting myself in front of them. And so I almost feel obligated to provide myself to others. I don't understand why people aren't asking me questions. Oh, wait! I get it, I'm a senior, and I have a ton of experience as a performer, and other kids are probably intimidated by me. Like if you said, hey, Trina, you can ask Johnny Depp whatever you wanted, I'd probably get nervous too. That's all the time I have for questions. This has been Trina's video profile.